Hey, it's Bill DeWeese, pro voiceover talent and voiceover career coach. And I hope you and your loved ones are staying safe right now. And hopefully if we can just hang in there a little bit longer with the quarantine and the social distancing, things will begin to get better and to flatten out. And it looks like we're headed in that direction. So that's good news, but we got to hang in there for a bit longer. The reason I haven't put out a video for a while, and if you follow me regularly, you may notice that I haven't posted a video in a few days, because I've been working on preparing and organizing and getting together this four-week class that I talked about a while back. I floated out the question, it was last week or so, asking about interest in a very low-priced class. It would be under $100. That would be 4 weeks long, four weekly one-hour sessions, where we covered the basics of voiceover, and I also solicited your questions and input. Well, the response was overwhelmingly, yes, please do it. And a lot of feedback, a lot of questions, a lot of ideas for topics. So thank you for all of that. So we're going to do this thing. And here's what I can tell you. It's going to be a four-week class. The cost will be $97. And the plan is to launch it 1 week from tomorrow. This is being recorded on Wednesday, April the 8th. So it's the plan is to launch it Thursday, April 16th. I think I've got the date right. But I'll have all the specifics posted tomorrow. I just wanted to give you a heads up to be ready to come back tomorrow, because I'll have a video with all the details and we'll have a website up. And the plan is to have that ready tomorrow. I expect that it will be. But make sure, you know, you come back, check it out, and then get signed up and get your spot. There are a limited number. I mean, there are a lot of registrations available, but it is limited. And my hope is that we can pack this thing out. So make sure that you get in on this. So that's one thing I wanted to mention. The other thing is, you know, how are you doing during the voiceover, or how's your voiceover business going during this crisis? I get asked that question a lot, and I hope you're doing well, and I hope you continue to get work. Truth is, things have slowed down for me quite a bit. And I imagine that, you know, when you think about it, when it comes to the advertising end of things, on the local and regional end, budgets are being pinched, I'm sure, severely. I think when it comes to national ads, we're not going to see much of a change there, you know, deeper pockets and budgets to work with. But on the local level, I think we're going to see a real pinch on advertising there. But really, you know, much of voiceover, I believe most of it is in the corporate realm, e-learning and, you know, a corporate related type voiceover. And of course, there's a big shuffle to get people at home, working from home. And so there's a lot of uncertainty there. And I think what's happened is that projects that need to be done will get done. But I am sure a lot of that has been put on hold while people are transitioning into this new way of life and new way of working. But I hope things do, you know, smooth out soon and that business picks up for you soon. You know, it's interesting that when we get into these crises, you know, we always think of the things, oh, I wish I had done this, that, and the other, especially as it relates to financial matters. And I'm no financial advisor, but, you know, I have made notes in times past when I've gone through certain things, and I try to do better as time goes by. And one thing is for sure, all of these things are cyclical, you know, drops in the economy, recessions, major crises like the COVID-19 thing. These things are cyclical, and not only have they these types of things happened before, they'll happen again in the future. So again, I'm not here to lecture you on finances. Lord knows that I'm not qualified to do that. But I do want to encourage you to take the things that are affecting you now and put together a plan so that when we get out of this, it's easy to forget, you know, when things are good and you're working and there's not, you know, a lot of pressure, especially financial, to not to do the things that we should. But I know, like right now, I am saving and investing as much as I can. And of course, I know for some people, it's just a matter of trying to get work. And I totally get that. But even if it's after the crisis, you know, just putting aside something on a regular basis, especially those of you, you know, like me who work from home and are self-employed, taking responsibility for yourself, it's a hard thing to do. And I'm not saying that I've always been great at it, but I am consistent. And there's this little miracle called compound interest. It's often referred to as the eighth wonder of the world. And if you just put away a little bit over an extended period of time, and of course, time is the major factor of that equation, that some amazing things can happen to help protect you in the future. So yeah, I want to give you the information to help you build a successful business, but let's make sure that we are prepared next time something, you know, God forbid, a serious rolls around. And it will. It's just a matter of when, not if. Hey, forgive my ramblings here, but thank you for listening. I appreciate it. Don't forget, tomorrow the plan is to announce all the details for my upcoming four-week class. And we'll talk to you soon.